As someone who stuck his fangs in your arm, I know it's a bit hypocritical to ask, but how big? That's big.
Just don't think about the needle. Imagine you're Superman. And Clary is Lois Lane. And you're gonna reverse the Earth's rotation to turn back time and save her.
You watch Superman. When did this world-shattering event happen?
Oh, you always go on about how great these superhero movies are, so I wanted to see what the fuss was about.
And what'd you think?
Just because Clark Kent had glasses, she couldn't tell he was the same guy. If I was Lois, I would have totally known.
See, that's the fun in it, though. The hot girl doesn't see the geeky guy with glasses until the hot girl realizes that the geeky guy is totally awesome. If she just saw him for who he really is.
I guess Lois just needed some time to see what was right in front of her.
What? Are we done?